The house was built in 1990. We moved from New York in 1991, May of 1991. And we thought maybe we wanted to do a little farming, and so it was 31 1/4 acres. And we just enjoyed the place. We have a pond, which we fish a lot. And we used to get up every morning about 7 o'clock and take a walk around twice a day. We'd fish from there, and then over on the other side, we'll go over there, catch, there's nice bass over in that corner. Fish, and right now, which I should have an alligator down here, my friend, he used to come.
Really?
Yeah. Husband born in Johnson County.
Okay.
And his family relocated to Jefferson County when he retired at 62. That's when he retired. Mm-hmm. And my husband got sick about 8 years ago. He passed 4 years ago. And then I decided it was time to move on. I moved to Fayetteville, North Carolina.
There's 5 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. 4 bedrooms upstairs, 1 bath, 1.5 bathroom downstairs. Sunroom was addition.